And he also knows where the camera is. Flashing that peace sign. Here we go. Third quarter officially underway. And it is a... It's an unusual five for Coach Gerson Cabiltes, yes. Coach Jerry.
Nakita mo naman yung Tibara compressure. Face-to-face talaga. At makulit.
Abis. Oh, wow.
Oo, oh, gandang pagka, ano niya nun, pagka-deflect ng bola.
And he could earn his minutes with that kind of defense if he can stay consistent. Gurtiza. Oftana. Kinal. Shadong malakas. Babalik ang bola. Super battle.
Pero kailangan mag-provide ng offensive or defensive support si Luciano. Hindi pwede pumasa lang sila sa ibang mga players, sa ibang players ng EAC. Kailangan tumulong si Luciano. They need him to score.
Oh, Manuel makes Devara touch the floor. Unable to complete the highlight. Gurtiza. What a pass! What a delivery by King Gurtiza.
Ayun. Tama-tama. Naka-score. Ayos na.
Attracting the attention. And then feeling the big.
Pero nakakatuwa dito sa system ni Coach Olsen. They follow the system. Walang pick and roll. Hinahanap nila yung tira nila coming from the system.
Pagana. And Pagana draws a foul.
Napakita mo yung Devara. I like his intention. Ando siya parati sa penetrating sa mga collapsing.
So the reason why Luciano was free was because it was Pizarro who went up to defend Gurtiza. So the big man had to step in front.
Don't think na yung binibigay na height advantage ni Luciano against Pizarro. 2-3 inches.
Wow, Marco Cruz using his height to get away from Devara and score on a tough baseline drive.
Saka lagi nasa harap ko si Marco Cruz.
Oftana. Pizarro.
Finishing ang kulang kay Oftana. Magandang intensyon, kaso yung finishing yun ang hassle. Tignan mo naman yung Devara doon.
Gurtiza, ayan na naman siya. Driving and attacking the middle. Oftana too strong. Pizarro with a board. Oh! Coach Olsen Rosella screaming for a foul. Gurtiza. Abis. Oh wow, look at these players fight for the ball.
Wala talagang ibang way. Hassle mo nang tatalunin yung perpetual dito eh. Pagka hindi ka humasel, dako. Hindi kita lamang.
There's that backdoor by MGC Marco Cruz. And Axel Dormal and Harvey Pansahat with three personal fouls. Checks into the game. Borgo loses control of the basketball.
Medyo ma-flat ang umpisa ng Perpetual team dito, Perpetual Altas, coming to the third quarter. And ito naman ang kinapitalize kagad ni Coach Cabiltes. Nilagay agad si Devara, hindi masyado nabibigyan ng playing time. We make things happen.
Coach Gerson Cabiltes knows that this is an important game. And you can see that everybody on this team has to be held accountable, even if you're King Gurtiza.
Yes, kailangan sumano ka sa ano, yan.
Oh, Pagsanghan, cold in this game. Orgo. Wow! That's a high IQ basketball move. Sean Orgo.
Top balance na, nasyot pa.
Dormal gets the ball back. Tormal. Drop pass. Of Tana. Wow! Of Tana with a three.
Di talaga siya nag-give up.
Second triple for Wilmar of Tana. 2 for 6 from three-point land. Oh, Pizarro, nowhere to go. And look at how Orgo got free. Stepping on the brakes and maintaining his balance. Ofnana with a jumper. Rattles out. Gojo Cruz. Abis. Abis. And Pagaran is fouled. Oh my. That's the fourth personal foul called Jerry of Harvey Pagsanhan.
Yes, because of that simple, basic technique, yung Manu ball. Nakita niya si Pagaran doon, makikita niya eh. Ma-deny niya, hindi siya makakakat either sa top or behind him.
This has been the worst game in the NCAA for Harvey Pagsanhan. And that's why King Gurtiza had to come over to him and get him to settle down.
Yeah. He's a big guard, promising yan, pero makakulang pa talaga sa timing. Pero going up against Pagaran, nako, talagang si Pagaran. Constant, relentless, ano yan, penetrator, hindi athletic pa.
Pagaran now with 7 points in the game.
Nilabas na ni Coach Olsen yung 2-2-1 zone press niya. Talagang nakatoto siya.
Ochavo. Bounce pass. Umpat with the finish. There you go.
Yan. Ito maganda ang pagka-orchestrate ni Ochavo doon. Nakita niya si Umpat.
Pizarro. A steal by Ofnana. Ofnana all the way. And Coach Olsen Rosella calls a timeout as EAC has cut the perpetual lead to 2.
Coach Mapua was also in the finals in 97.
Oh, good defense by Justin Sanchez.
And that's what that he can do.
Yeah. Exactly. High school pa lang. Yan ang laro niya.
What a pass. Adam Liwang inside with a flex afterwards. And one for Adam Liwang. But let's credit the dish of a charging Justin Sanchez. Look at that. Tap no look to Adam.
39-37, a furious rally by the EAC Generals. And before we return to the game, let's get this courtside update from MG Balidai.
Focus, defense, maturity, and teamwork. Yan daw ang kinakailangan pang improve ng mga general to further close the gap laban sa Perpetual Altas in today's game. For them, they are not really all over the place dahil kayang-kaya naman daw nilang humabol at kaya pang pumawi. Dagdag pa ni Coach Jerson during the halftime break, as long as it's open, shoot your shots. For them, each second is a moment for comeback. Ang tanong, paano kaya mag-level up ang mga general for this third quarter? Balik sa inyo, Anthony Coach Jerry.
Well, MG, nakikita na natin. Nag-level up na nga itong Generals as they are within 2 points away from tying Perpetual.
Yes, Ton. They found a way. They're trying to deny the top. Yung sa up, coming from a wing entry, dinideny nila yung reverse top. Yung top pass. Two pass na top ni ng Perpetual.
Abis. Oh, badly misfired in that one. And Gojo Cruz is fouled as he went up for that reverse.
Pushing foul, number 61, Hatsen Dormal. His first substitution,
another hardworking guy, Nunez. Ano din ito eh? Physical din. Puro puro pangga din ang binibigay nito sa Perpetual. Eh. Kahit di mo bigyan ng high-low, tuloy-tuloy ang seal. Eh.
And Coach Jerry, Jericho Nunez owns the distinction as the first player to be able to dunk in NCAA Season 100.
Wow.
Siya yung pinakaunang nakadakdak.
Oo. High flyer din itong maraming athletic players dito sa team ni Coach Olsen.
Go kahit Cruz.
Kahit naman yung Go Home Cruz eh.
Oh yes. Doromal. To Octana.
Uy, nakasound sila Perpetual. Zone 2-3.
And they're able to get a stop. Oh, wait a minute. The referee changed his mind.
Review.
Parang lumusot sa legs ng isang player. Tignan natin ha. Ayan, matatapik ni Sean. So the camera did not catch it when the ball went below. So possession remains with EAC. Apparently, it went through the legs of Orgo. So he did not touch it last. Of Ochavo, rather. And Ochavo is blocked. Orgo picks up the basketball. Goho Cruz. Oh, wow! But the length bothering Goho Cruz. Doromal, atake. Doromal, head to the line.
Ganda sana ng ball fake ni Marco doon.
Axel Doromal.
Two shots for Axel Doromal.
Both teams naman are having problems when it comes to zone offense. Eh. Hirap sila makapag-execute. Kaya makita mo, sa transition nila binabawi. Every time there's an opportunity, attack sila right away. Last option nila i-set up.
Axel Doromal still without a point. Very shocking for a guy who used to average 16 points per game, number 2 in the NCAA back in season 98.
Kaya ikaw, if you're taking a presidency, it takes a lot to regain your confidence. Yung 1 year ka hindi maglaro, mahirap yun. Kung kukunin mo lang confidence mo sa pocket tournaments, medyo mag-i-struggle ka talaga.
And he even misses from the free throw line twice, Axel Doromal. Possession stays with EAC. 4 minutes and 44 seconds remaining here in the third. Doromal. Pagara picks it up. Orgo. Orgo to Abis. Goho Cruz. Goho Cruz. And Octana lost his balance.
Good hustle play coming from Doromal. talagang markman na si Marco. Alam nila pagka hinahanap siya sa opensa, dalaw. May nakaalala yung kagad isang player.
Pagaran. Uy, Pagaran splits to D. Nunez is blocked by Ofana. And Perpetuo will run out of time. Shot clock violation. Nabitawan ng ni Pagaran.
Sa laki ni Ompad, oh. Hindi pa tumatalon si Ompad niya. Nakaganon lang.
Great help defense by Ofana to block Nunez. Ofana. Ochavo. Axel Doramal. Still no goal.
You know, Ompad has to grab it eh. Yung mga ganon rebound. Kasi ito, very aggressive itong Perpetual. Lalo na Nunez, Abis.
Abis from the elbow.
Ang ganda. Perfect. Ganda na execution from Tuman Kim. Sinwinke Abis. Ayun.
But that's only the first field goal of Abis since the first quarter. He went to the bench after he picked up two early fouls.
Ito talaga ang pandiin ni Coach Olsen. Itong lineup na to.
Castillo. Goho Cruz. Pagaran. Wow, what a play. Oh. Yun lang, sumobra yung tira ni Mark Goho Cruz. He's smiling. Because he knows they lost the highlight opportunity, but good thing for them, Goho Cruz got fouled.
Sinapti na ni Coach Olsen si ano, Abis, baka ma-fourth foul pa eh. Pahinga muna. 4-4, no? Abis?
Yes, Coach. From two-point range.
Wow.
1-for-2 from three-point land. So 11 points para kay Abis. To lead all Perpetual scorers.
Medyo sano ka pa, so still good. This is just a 6-point lead. Kayang-kaya pa to ng EAC anytime bumalik. Itong stretch ng 3 minutes and 2 seconds, kayang-kaya nila yung bumalik.
Substitution, J.P. Burong comes in for Christian Pagaran.
And here's a guy who has struggled in the last two games, JP Borral, after showing us a glimpse of his potential in the first two wins for Perpetual. He has gone silent. And today, 0-for-4 is JP Borral. Although he has 3 rebounds and 1 assist, Coach Jerry.
Yan naman ang ano, kay Coach Olsen eh, sa team nila na sometimes you will be a complimentary player. Sometimes mover ka lang. Minsan passer ka lang, blocker ka lang. So all of you will have a chance to score. All of you have a chance to defend. Yun lang, unpredictable lang yung offense. Kasi yung offense mo, system ang magpo-provide sa'yo niya. You just have to trust the system and commit to the system ni Coach Olsen. Pero ang ganda ng tinatakbo ni Coach Cabiltes din dito. Very aggressive yung half court defense niya, solid. Hindi mo basta-basta mabe-break. Katulad kanina, in-split ni Pagara, nandun ka agad yung mga players ng EAC.
A long review here.
Two shots for Mark Goho Cruz.
Goho Cruz will take the two free throws.
Yeah. It's like parang mga sahon niya, no? Sahon niya. Mga bago pa lang eh. Parang veteran na.
Although itong si Mark, coach, fresh out of high school talaga.
Oo.
Yun ang kagandahan dito sa batang to. And Mark Gohan-Cruz gives Perpetual an 8-point lead coming into this timeout.
From the corner, nope. Inot, Bide, top meta for the finish.
Forcing another turnover and a transition layup. Highlight nyo na, hindi na binaba. Dampot, angat agad.
And another takeaway, Inot, full heresy!
It's the chairman of NCAA Season 100 for the Management Committee, Coach Hercules Calianta of Lyceum of the Philippines University.
Naging coach ko yan sa national team. Coach Herc.
Kamusta, coach?
Oo, grabe magpa-workout kami yan si Coach Herc. Mga squats. Favorite workout namin ni Coach Herc yan eh. Clean and jerk, clean and jerk, clean and snatch.
Naalala ko tawag ni Papa Bear Benji para sa kanya. Ano eh, coach kamatayan.
Oo.
So, pamatay ba talaga yung training?
Oo, talagang ano, ma-ano siya sa, ano siya talaga sa workout. Very, talagang i-ano niya yun, i-impose niya sa'yo yung workout. Talaga, kailangan mo yun as a big guy.
A very animated Coach Olsen Tracela. Knowing that this is an important game. Both coaches
matitadya. Matitadya si Coach Olsen.
Gurtiza, Bakud, Orgo, and Orgo calls the play as soon as he turns around. Nunez, Gohan-Cruz, Orgo, Boral, wala pa rin. Still a dry spell for JP Boral. Ball is loose, picked up by Sean Orgo. Orgo to Gohan-Cruz. Boral, inside pass to Helsano. The pass was too high, but a foul from behind.
Yan ang mahirap, kahit naka-pin down. Pero... malakas ang pasa, sayang. Substitution, Ryan Angeles comes in.
Two shots for Jello Delsano. So Brian Angeles checks in. He played 4 minutes and 13 seconds in the first half. Delsano missing on the first free throw. One for two. Montemayor checks in for MGC. Bakut. Kinal. Orgo. Orgo. Helsano. Trying to find the best option for Bethel is. Orgo. Running floater. And that's a rebound by Bakud. Gurtiza. Turnaround jumper is good for King Gurtiza.
Magaling mag-create talaga si King Gurtiza. Experience na rin siya. Nakalaro siya sa other pro leagues. Mga semi-pro.
Iba na yung kumpiyansa. Elsano. Orgo for three. And JP Boral with the offensive rebound. Boral will try his post-up. And that's a foul on Gurtiza. Gurtiza does not agree. Gurtiza has one of the cheapest skill sets here in the NCAA.
Yes, mabigat yung ano niya, hesitation move. Marami siyang ibang moves na pag ang bigay ang kukuha sa kanya, walang perimeter quickness, talagang kaya-kaya niya yon.
Ang dami niyang ano eh, variation sa escape dribbles.
So, nakita niya, he has the advantage versus Boral. Nakita niya, hindi, ano, nakita niya, merong chance.
And finally, JP Boral gets that lever to fall through the net. But Perpetual needs a whole lot more from him. Angeles. Kinal. Fouled by Boral.
May contact. Very smart guard. Ito si... si Kinal. Very smart. Nakita niya. Malaki pero magaling mag-foul big. Two shots for Kinal.
.5 seconds remaining here in the third. Second free throw for Kinal. And Nunez with a good box out. Nunez. Boral. Boral block. Boral finally. A field goal. Kahit daw.
Oh, iba talaga matangkad. Kahit na block na, na-recover pa.
Big boy move by Boral.
Wow.
King Gurtiza. Oh my goodness. What a drive by King Gurtiza. And again, EAC making a run. Bago matapos ang third quarter. Enka. JP Boral using his size and length. At eto naman yung galaw mula kay King Gurtiza's spin to the basket and finish. Cutting the Perpetual lead to 7. We will be back for quarter number 4.